Elixir, the secret of the eternal path, a prize sought by the sovereigns of old. Among them was the first emperor of the Qin, who lusted for immortality. The result of his quest to obtain the forbidden medicine was a catastrophe. The elixir's power proved overwhelming. And in the years following the dynasty's demise, it continued to exert a shadowy influence on conflicts and political machinations. Many moons pass, and the Han Empire faces its final days. In these dark times, Elixir once again threatens to become the catalyst that awakens the dragons lying dormant across our land.
Bear witness to the power of your younger brother. The world shall soon bask in the majesty of the Yellow Heaven. Bring prosperity for all.
Bring prosperity for all!
Thank you for saving me. I'm glad you've recovered from your injuries.
I found you, bearer of the eternal elixir field.
Take this. I'm sure it will prove useful. It's a medicine created from refined qi. With it, you can heal most wounds. I don't think we will be able to pass through this way. Perhaps if we can climb past that watchtower.
Yeah.
platform. Underestimating an enemy with high morale is certain to end badly for you. Peasants who suffered from political corruption and natural disasters. Yet, they have deteriorated into mere bandits that prey on others who are also weak. Whatever could have changed them to this extent, I wonder. I'm sure a person of your caliber shall have little difficulty with musical skills. One wrong step and we are done for. We must tread carefully. We shall have to find another way around. How have such unworldly things found their way here? I sense that something valuable lies around here. My skin crawl. Their swarm is like a terrible dark cloud that consumes the world around us.
Thank you.
divine peace, I take it? Your reaction tells me all. Of war. My father, who worked for the government, has victory.
Dogs of the Han Court, are you? Any who oppose us shall know only the end of our blades!
You'll be begging me to spare you! happen now!
Very well. Now, the village is safe.
By my head.
Why are you?
You shall die! Yinglong. Every bit as strong as the rumors say.
This world is steeped in chaos. It needs one like you to bring peace to it. I cannot let you die.